it's kind of a tradition we do on Sunday nights here at this point, and turn to hymn 350.